Last November 8, 2013, we were badly hit by Typhoon Haiyan and our institution has been destroyed. The Red Cross really helped us a lot so that we'll be able to bounce back like we did before.
Napakalaki po ng tulong ng yung mga ibinigay ng Red Cross.
Daan mong salamat, Red Cross, pagkading at pagkita na ministerya.